like to discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
More humans. Sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Julian.
You claim to be able to access...
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously. Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Resume your work.
Eyes on target.
This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor! You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail!
Dr. Halsey, Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
It took you long enough.
Land in Docking Bay 11.
I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was happening.
We'll discuss that in private, Doctor.
Palmer.
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
What do you think that's about?
I've seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fine.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
You good?
Blue team, fallout.
The Ungoy are resisting. Throw the Ungoy out the airlock.
Thank you.
Neutralization of affected areas completed.
What do we know about Argent Moon?
Pony Research Station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to seize central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, then deactivate gravity and life support systems. Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Looks like they were designing a new stealth-class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station. Center is just ahead. Let's go.
Yeah, I swear!
Data center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead. There's still prowlers in the hangar maze. Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go. Elevator. Thank you.
need to get this elevator moving. Find the controls. Central control is straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up.
They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jul M'Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through. Let's go, Blue Team. Contact. Hydra here.
Outstanding. Let's move on to central control.
Central control is through those doors. Hunter. Blue team, report. Sierra 117 to blue team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
Said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path. Hostile contact.
Thank you. Got an elite.
This area is clear.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
To the elevator for central control. Covenant battle net just lit up.
Covenant ships exiting slipspace.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. The plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
There's chatter about Jewel M. Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of the reach.
Levitt's free. Take this position.
Go it now.
Roger!
Get moving.
Got it.
Hunter's down.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go. Schematics show a path to the reactor below here.
System released.
Reactor room is just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
What is happening? Why does the fleet come? You will have done my skin!
Reactor controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Okay.
always did.
Your attacks are nothing.
Assist.
Elite's chipping away at me.
I need a hand.
Still seeing hostiles. Clear them out so we can initiate the overload.
Freeze me!
I'm down!
I've got you. Oh. Target.
Back in it.
Break's over, Kelly.
Ooh. Here I get that. I'm blocking this one. He's charging.
Are you working?
System lock.
He's charging. Up and at him, Chief.
I'm up.
Controls for the reactor will be nearby. Keep looking.
Overloading. Move for the hangar bay.
Containment protocol initiated.
Containment?
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Thank you.
set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work.
Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Still closed on those coolant pipes. Find a way to open them. Thank you.
side controls.
Warning. Security shutters disengaged.
Override activated.
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending Phantoms.
confirmed.
Routine, evac now.
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. This station's about to be slag. Move to the prowler. There's the hangar entrance.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
There's the Prowler. More Covenant. Clear them out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Control panel.
Launch controls are here.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fueling.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Reactor containment failure. Immediate evacuation advised.
I am under fire!
System locked.
The Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Reactor failure.
On your feet, Linda.
Evacuation.
Let's go, Kelly.
Thanks,
boss.
Take a jackal fire.
Taking cover.
More hunters. On your feet, Linda. I need support. I'm up. Comms went dead. Regroup. Support. Need a hand here. I'm up. Now, Blue Team.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned Blue Team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Court-martial all of us, right?
This was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning. When he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
Chief. John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe.
Man, I love being an ODST. Just point and shoot. None of this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short circuit their suit systems.
The lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
Then, but we never came back. Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass, making her live.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite.